to talk about something that naturally makes sense to a horse. That's body language. Position, first of all, has to do with our relative position around the animal, where we actually are in relation to where they are. Secondly, there's a different dynamic there, is where we are directing our intention. When we have a tool in our hands, we resort to that tool to bring the life up in a situation, sometimes to the detriment of our horses or to the detriment of our ability to really learn to communicate through body language. What I often see is a position more like this, where a person is ahead of the shoulder, trying to lead or send this horse, almost try to lead him with the lead rope into the circle. And so because they're blocking them with their position ahead of the shoulder, then that's where this comes in. That's where this or the flag comes in to drive the horse forward with some life back here, because we're ahead of the shoulder with our position here. And so it's sort of a push me, pull you here, where we're actually actively removing that balance point from this herd animal and causing them or asking them, driving them up through our position here.